Okay, we have a right triangle here. A side has a length of 6, and the B side has a width of 8. So we're trying to find out A squared plus B squared equals C squared. So here, there's an A squared, there's a B squared. So you put it here. So B squared and A squared equals C squared. Here's the formula. 6 squared plus 8 squared equals C squared. Put that there, so 6 times 6 and 8 times 8. Then 36 plus 64 equals 100. And the square root of 100 is 10.